Reflection of light. I am Subhashree Naik of class 7B. I have done this project on reflection of light. In this experiment, I place two mirrors perpendicularly and one as base. If an object was kept on the base, we could observe seven images formed. Therefore, we could observe that seven images formed if we keep the mirrors in this position.